Today we're going to go over when to harvest lion's mane. We're going to look at two things. We're going to look at the density of the mushroom as well as the spine length.